We're here today live from the Bawnmore Centre in Irvingstown, Martin. Just tell me a wee bit, what did you do today, or what is this that you run?
It's an information and advice day for young people, so it is. Basically, we ask loads of organisations along to talk to young people, give them information about the services they offer.
Yeah. And how many young people did attend this Youth Action event today?
40.
40 young people?
Aye. All the young people go to youth clubs that has a Youth Action employee in it.
Yeah, and what age was the young people, or what religions?
14 to 25, all religions, all backgrounds.
All religions, all backgrounds. How many stations did you have at the event today?
We had 13.
13 stations.
And three workshops as well.
Three workshops. And how long did them sessions last? Or?
20 minutes between. You got 20 minutes at each workshop and 20 minutes to come to the stands as well.
And yes, and did the young people have to bring food to the Bawnmore Centre?
All that was provided, so it was by the Bawnmore. Good feed, so it was.
Good feed. And what time did you range, or what time did the whole thing
start? It was from 11:30 and it finishes up at about 2 o'clock.
Thank you, Martin.
Right, Dodge.
Thank you.